It seems like just yesterday that George Clooney and Amal Clooney welcomed their twins, Ella and Alexander Clooney, but in reality it was a whole year ago. That's right, George, 57, and Amal's bundles of joy are celebrating their first birthday on Wednesday, June 6, and though the tots have stayed mostly out of the public eye during their first year, sources just revealed new details about their budding personalities. They're too beautiful, simply adorable. Annie looks just like her mother, and the other is the image of his father. It looks like they took the best parts of both Amal and George and mixed them together, an insider told People of Ella and Alexander. Photo credit, Getty Images. George and Amal are very hands-on parents, the family friend continued, adding the A-list couple will live with the twins at their Lake Como home in Italy this summer. Another source shared, George is a great dad, so fun and silly. He always plays with the babies and seems to love it. He entertains them for hours. Amal is amazing with them as well. They make an incredible team. In a previous exclusive interview with Closer Weekly, another friend of the Clooneys gushed that George really stepped up to the plate when he became a dad and is the best parent to Ella and Alexander. George acts up a storm when he reads Dr. Seuss books to his kids at bedtime, even though they don't understand the words yet, the pal revealed. Photo credit, Getty Images. He does high voices, low voices. He really gets into all the characters, the friend added. It makes the kids and Amal laugh each and every time. Celebrity baby nurse Connie Simpson, author of The Nanny Connie Way, also told Closer that George is a wonderfully doting dad despite his age. He embraced the situation. He did a really good job and stepped up to the plate whenever it was time. I didn't even have to ask. More from Closer Weekly. George Clooney had dad jokes at Met Gala, quipped twins were underneath Amal Clooney's dress. Amal Clooney reveals her twins' first words and the adorable role George had in teaching them. George Clooney and Amal Clooney have one of Hollywood's most romantic love stories.